Hi, welcome to another eye health episode on my channel. In today's video, we're going to talk about some of the most common questions regarding LASIK. Is it safe? Am I a good candidate? To learn more, stick around. The cornea is the outermost clear tissue forming the front of the eye. The function of the cornea is to focus light into the eyes. LASIK is a laser eye correction procedure that uses an excimer laser to reshape the cornea to correct your vision. The LASIK procedure involves an expert surgeon creating a very thin flap of tissue on the outer layers of the cornea. The surgeon then uses a laser programmed with the unique map of the eye to reshape the cornea underneath the flap. The flap is then laid back down as a natural bandage. LASIK takes less than 10 minutes to perform per eye and is an outpatient procedure. Today, custom LASIK is available to treat each unique eye. This is made possible by using cutting-edge technology and instruments that takes precise measurements of each unique eye and customizing the LASIK procedure to achieve the best possible results. LASIK is now a bladeless procedure. Unlike years past, the corneal flap is no longer made mechanically by a surgeon using an instrument with a blade. Instead, the corneal flap is now made with a computer-controlled laser. It accounts for the natural curvature of each cornea, and it also creates a flap of uniform thickness throughout. This increases the precision and reduces the risk of error in the procedure. In instances where patients have larger pupils, thin corneas, suffers from dry eyes, or have other corneal issues, they may be recommended to have the PRK procedure instead of LASIK. PRK has been performed since 1986. Prior to the introduction of LASIK, PRK was the most commonly performed laser vision correction procedure. It differs from LASIK in that the laser correction is performed directly on the surface of the eye and no corneal flap is created during the procedure. Instead, a soft contact lens is placed on top after the laser correction to act as a temporary bandage to allow for healing. Because less corneal thickness is interrupted, it further reduces the risk of corneal weakening as compared to LASIK. The healing process and vision recovery is slower than that of LASIK, but the ultimate visual outcome is the same as LASIK by 6 months post-op. During your free laser vision correction consultation, the surgeon will recommend which procedure is best for you. Here are some reminders to take note of. Refrain from wearing contact lenses 1 week prior to your free consultation and your surgery to ensure that your cornea is at its most natural state and shape. Upon booking your LASIK procedure, you'll be given a list of instructions to follow prior to the surgery date. Follow them the best you can. For the day of the surgery, make sure to bring someone who can drive you home or make arrangements for transportation after your surgery. Many patients can return to work 1 to 2 days after the LASIK procedure. For LASIK, post-op visits of 1 day, 1 week, 1 month, and 3 months are usually recommended, followed by annual eye exams with your optometrist thereafter. You'll be given a list of post-procedure instructions to help with efficient healing. LASIK is a procedure that can correct for nearsightedness, farsightedness, and astigmatism. Candidates must be at least 18 years old, in good general health, and without any eye diseases. It is not recommended for pregnant or nursing women. It is best to wait 6 months after nursing is done before proceeding with LASIK. A laser vision correction procedure like LASIK is considered a safe and popular alternative to glasses and contact lenses. I hope that helped you learn more about the LASIK procedure. If you would like to see me as your optometrist in the Greater Toronto Area, feel free to contact me with the email provided in the description box below. If you enjoy watching free eye health videos like this, please support by hitting the like button, subscribe for more videos on eye health, and hit that notification bell so that you won't miss the next video. Until then, I'll see you in the next one. Bye!
Ready?
Check it. Go!